So, are you ready to become a podcaster on podcasts? Download the Anchor app. It's the easiest way to do podcasting and it's also free. There's creation tools that allow you to record and edit your podcast right from your phone or computer. Anchor will distribute your podcast for you so it can be heard on Spotify, Apple Podcasts, and many more. You can make money from your podcast with no minimum listenership. It's easy. It's everything you need to make a podcast all in one place. Hey, how y'all doing? How y'all doing, kings and queens? I pray that each of you are having a blessed and safe day. All is well with you. Everything is going great. And even if it's not, you're under the sound of my voice. You have made it to a brand new day, evening, night, wherever you are in the world. You have made it, all right? If this is your first time tuning into my podcast, my name is Candace E. Brown. I'm a certified life coach. I'm a motivational speaker. I'm also a YouTuber as well as an author. I'm also a mother of two beautiful and wonderful children. And what I do mindset coaching for women, helping them take their mindsets from rags to riches. Yes, self-love and self-confidence coaching. So ladies, if you are interested in becoming a queen, let me know. Check my website out at www.mindsetchange21.com. Or shoot me an email at contact@mindsetchange21.com. All right, because all my ladies, y'all know y'all queens out here. And if you don't know, I'm going to tell you, ladies, you are a queen. You are royalty. It's your birthright. It does not matter about your past, doesn't matter about your current circumstances, doesn't matter about your profession, doesn't matter about your skin color, your height, your weight, none of that matters. You are a queen, okay? And I need all my ladies to fix your crowns on this morning. If you done had a rough morning, a rough evening, night, get up and fix your crown, okay? And some of you have never even picked up your crowns. What are you waiting on? It's sitting right there at your feet. All you got to do is bend down and pick up your crown, okay? And walk like the fearless, bold queen that you were born to be. All right. So getting into today's podcast, just want to talk to y'all a little bit. I want to ask you, who are your role models? Who are you following? Okay. And when I asked this question, I was thinking about, can't remember why I was thinking, but I was thinking about, I think I heard a video or a podcast talking about the way we follow people on social media and how we try to base our life on their lifestyle. And let me tell y'all something. Y'all, don't do that. Don't do that. Because I'm going to tell you what happened to me. I'm going to give you a little story, a little history about me. For many years, me and my daughter's dad, we were together about 5 years. And we would post on social media all the time. When I say all the time, we can go out to eat, we can go here, we can go there, we would post. And people would see the smiles and stuff like that. But they didn't know the backstory behind the smiles. There was hurt. There was pain. There was brokenness. There was untrust. There was no trust there. There was also just envy. There was a lot of stuff going on. I would even say a little hatred. I would say for me. I wouldn't say on his part, but I would say me. And it ain't the part that I hated him so much. I hated myself. I disliked myself a whole lot. So when you dislike yourself and you don't love yourself, it's kind of hard to love somebody else, y'all. But that was me. But I learned how to mask everything every day. I learned how to put on a mask. That's why I wore makeup majority of the time. And now I wear makeup here now, but I actually like looking at my natural skin. I like looking at my natural face because I see the beauty. I see the glow, okay? And I love looking at that glow. And I wore makeup for so long until it's like, you know, people say, you look pretty either way. And I say, thank you. But I like my natural face because for so long I put on makeup to try to hide the hurt and the pain. And a lot of people did not see it, but I seen it. I felt it. So people actually would start basing their lives on our lives, and our lives wasn't perfect. You know, on Facebook, it looked perfect, it seemed perfect, but behind the scenes, it was a mess. It was a mess. And people actually said that, oh, y'all look so happy, y'all this, y'all that. And when I, later on when I came out, I said, but I wasn't happy. I just learned how to mask things well. I wasn't happy. I was hurt. I was broken. I was a depressed person. And it's not all of his fault. Some of that is my fault. To be honest, a lot of that was my fault. I didn't take out the time for myself to heal after a relationship and after a marriage, because at this time I was still married. I was confused, didn't know what I wanted, didn't know what I wanted to do, had no direction, had no vision, no goals. I was a wreck, okay? I was a wreck. And I didn't know, I just didn't know anything, y'all. Didn't know nothing about mindset. I just was a mess, and people actually, I didn't know how many people were watching and actually was trying to base their relationship off of what we had, but only if they knew at that time what we were both going through. But we have to be careful on who we are following and who we're trying to base our life on. Let me tell you something. Don't be so quick to, how can I say it? Don't be so quick to always say, oh, I want us to be like them. I want to be like them, because you don't know what them people have to go through from a day-to-day basis, okay? Just because we see the big houses and the big cars and all this here on Facebook, we don't know what's going on behind the scenes, okay? So we got to be careful what we want to say, because our words are powerful. The power of the spoken word, I'm telling you, is powerful. So we have to be careful of who we trying to call ourselves, who is our role models and the people we want to be like, okay? You might need to do a little research and everything, but to be honest, you shouldn't be like anybody. You should be like yourself, okay? Be your beautiful creation, be your beautiful divine self, because you're a beautiful creation, okay? Be your divine self and create the lifestyle that you want to live. You have the power to do it. Everything is already locked up on the inside of you. All you got to do is get in there and tap into it, okay? So we have to be careful on who our role models are. Who are we following? Who we want to be like? Be yourself. Be you. As my sister Nigel say, just be you, okay? Be your divine, authentic self, unique self. Just be you. Okay, be you. And if you don't know who you are, then it's time for you to find out who you are. It's time for you to get into purpose, because once you get into purpose, that's when you find out who you really are and how powerful you are. All right, so just be you, y'all. All right, this has been Candace D. Bryan, your certified life coach and motivational speaker. I will check in with you guys next time.